Amplitude modulation is one of the applications of Fourier transform. In this video, let's focus on the transmitter part of amplitude modulation. Let's use M omega as the signal to be transmitted. Obviously, in this case, we would like to transmit a triangular signal. The first thing that we need is a mixer. Basically, the purpose of the mixer is to multiply the signal that is going to be transmitted with a high frequency carrier signal. Let the output of the mixer is AT, or in frequency domain A omega. Carrier normally comes from an oscillator, and because of that, let's use a cosine signal. And because of the carrier signal is a high frequency signal, then let's use omega 1000 as the frequency of the cosine signal. So mathematically, according to the modulation property of Fourier transform, in time domain, when a signal is multiplied with a cosine signal, then in frequency domain, what happens is that the amplitude of the signal become half, and we have two parts of the signal. The first part is shifted to the left, and another part of the signal is shifted to the right. Or we can say that one part of the signal is delayed and another part of the signal is advanced in frequency domain. So from this original signal in frequency domain, the output of the mixer will be as follows. So the signal becomes two parts. The first part is delayed according to the frequency of the carrier signal. In this case, the frequency is 1000, And another part of the signal is advanced, and the amplitude of the signal become half from 10 to 5. Let me explain again graphically. Then this A omega signals goes to antenna for transmission.